need a fall fix after that. It's also the perfect time to check out some haunted houses this weekend. There are plenty around the Ozarks. Here's a list of just a few we were able to find from here in Springfield and some surrounding areas. Branson Haunted Hills, Branson's Haunted Scream Park, Hotel of Terror.
Sounds good.
Yeah, Hotel of Terror is a good one. I remember doing that one back in high school. That's in Springfield. Haunted Forest is in Pleasant Hope. Monster Corn Maze in Kabul is available for you as well. And you can find the full list and more information on our website at OzarksFirst.com.